Good afternoon, guys. Tom, you want to say hello?
No, because you've given me my ear cold.
Tom is having cold, guys.
My nose is going sniffly because of IBS.
Yeah. But Tom, I didn't tell you I was having cold.
Yeah, you did.
From my throat, I can feel it, but I didn't tell you I was having cold. So I don't even have cold yet. You said I gave you cold.
You've given me some.
I don't even have the cold yet.
Well, you said you felt it was happening to you. You said your throat was happening.
Yeah. Guys, it's freezing. Like,
it's a nice day, but it's
yesterday
cold today.
And today is the coldest in 2017. Tom recommended this place, guys. It's called Avoca.
Exactly what
it's called,
wasn't it?
Yeah, so
I think there's actually two cafes in the place.
Really?
Yeah, like it's popular.
That's nice.
But look how big the car park is.
Yeah, and it's filled up.
It's like a shopping center. I'd walk uphill for miles on miles
for you. Test the water, walk on. Man, I can't believe our battery is dying.
Are you serious? We even brought the charger with us.
Did you?
Yeah.
Anyway, can you use your phone though?
It needs to be.
We're in the lift and road.
Here you go.
Spells on the beat. Tiwa Savage on this one, yeah. Whiskey, do you want mama? Make it animal to tingle.
This guarantee I never see, yo. My pressure, they high, got me down, whoa, whoa. My girl, hold on to me, yo. Never ever leave me for crash, oh, whoa, whoa. Girl, you they make me shiver, oh. Girl, if you leave us of our own, with you, I get no allow. Oh. I want day with you.
Yeah. So I took a wrong turn, the cost is about 5 minutes. So.
Because on the way we just used the Google map, and I don't know, we're just talking. We missed the road. So when we got there, I was like, there's no point of me actually coming down from the car. I was like, just go and ask. Tom went there and the agent was like, oh, sorry, we have another house viewing, so we have to book for a private appointment. So we're going to be doing that during the week. Just unfortunate that we drove from a very far distance.
I'll know where it is exactly on Wednesday.
Yeah.
If you had told me where we were going beforehand,
yeah,
I would have been able to just, like, I know where that place is.
You know, and I rushed my food, you know. I rushed Isaac's food. Pains me because of this. I have to rush everything. I did not get to spend that quality time with this after his food, his first food. But anyways, guys, we're going for breakfast now. We've not had anything today. We have another house viewing again.
What time's the next one?
Half one. Yeah. So we're just going to get some sandwich before then, for the other one. Got our destination now. Just gonna pack our stuff, like bringing the baby car seat out, guys, can be a struggle sometimes. So that's very easy for you. So I will just help you out now, Tom.
Yeah. Here I go. Your breath out my neck was like whoa. Your lips sunk into mine, fingers tracing my spine. I was hooked then and there, did you know? I was into you in the living room, waiting till you made a move. Yeah, you hit me like a gun, set a fire boost. Guess we're all on the run for some.
Yeah.